Hi everybody, this is Dr. Shawn Talbott, Chief Science Officer for MonaVie, and welcome to another edition of From the Lab, or From the Park, as has been our common theme lately, being out of the laboratory. Today I want to talk to you about one of MonaVie's products called Pulse. This is our cardio product, our heart health product, and it's a product that a lot of people look at and they say, oh, that's the product that helps me control my cholesterol levels. And they say that because we've got a fully effective, clinically shown amount of these ingredients called phytosterols. These are sterols, plant sterols, that are known to bind cholesterol in the digestive system and prevent their absorption, so our body's blood cholesterol levels go down. And that's a great place to start from a heart health perspective, but you might be surprised to know that the current thinking in medical research right now is that, you know, cholesterol might not be all of the problem with heart health. Yeah, cholesterol certainly is a very important piece of the equation. We don't want to have a lot of this fatty, sticky substance running around in our blood vessels and our arteries, clogging up the works and leading to these heart problems. And so phytosterols and the specific type of phytosterols that we use in MonaVie Pulse are a great way to get those cholesterol levels down. So effective, in fact, that the FDA allows us to use what's called a qualified health claim, where right on the bottle we can talk about lowering cholesterol levels, protecting the heart from that potentially damaging aspect of our diets or what our body produces. But within medical research right now, we're looking at cholesterol and saying, you know what? It might not be so bad after all. We certainly need cholesterol. Our bodies certainly manufacture cholesterol to help us with manufacturing cell membranes, and cholesterol serves as the building block for a lot of hormones in our bodies. So we can't say that cholesterol is this toxic substance. We certainly need a certain amount of it. We don't want to have zero of it in our body. We want to have a certain healthy amount. Cholesterol, though, can get us into trouble when it gets to be too high, and we certainly can use a product like Pulse and these phytosterols to get that cholesterol level down to a healthy level. But you might be surprised to know that about half of all heart attacks that happen in people who have a normal, or what we might consider a healthy, cholesterol level. How can that be? If your cholesterol level is good, your heart should run forever, right? You should live and live and live, and there should be no problems to think of from a heart health perspective. But that'd be wrong, because cholesterol in your body, in your bloodstream, seems to become problematic after it becomes oxidized. Once that cholesterol becomes oxidized, then that's what causes it to become sticky. And that stickiness means it'll start to form a plaque, it'll start to stick to your artery linings, and that sets off this chain reaction. It's like a snowball. A little bit starts, and then more sticks, and more sticks, and more becomes oxidized. It can get to a point where your immune system sees that plaque developing, and it comes in and tries to heal the damage, but it actually causes more problems because of the inflammation from your immune system. It's a perfectly normal process, but it's not a process that you want to get started. So one piece of the puzzle is to get your cholesterol levels where they need to be. Another piece of the puzzle, and probably the more important piece of the puzzle, is to get your oxidation under control with the Antioxidant Network. And if you've been watching any of these From the Lab episodes, you know that that's something that I talk about as a very foundational aspect of your nutrition. If you're not getting your oxidation under control, you're really on a shaky foundation. You need to be eating your fruits and vegetables. You need to be avoiding those sources of oxidation in our environment. The sources like such as the sunlight in the park where we are right now, such as pollution in the air, such as stress in your life, such as your metabolism. Our bodies are making free radicals right now that are oxidizing different parts of our body. So we have to get that antioxidant network. We have to get our vitamin C and our vitamin E and our thiols, and most importantly, our carotenoids and our flavonoids, which these MonaVie products are so rich in. So we can get our cholesterol where it needs to be, a nice healthy level with a product like Pulse, but the advantage of Pulse is that it also has those phytonutrients. It also has your C and your E and your carotenoids and your flavonoids to protect that cholesterol so it doesn't become oxidized, so it doesn't become sticky and start that cascade of plaque development. That's what's really important. You know, there are scientists and doctors now who even say, oh, cholesterol's not even important at all, because they're focusing on just the oxidation piece, because that is maybe the more important piece. As a nutritionist, I like to look at it a little more holistically and say, you know what? It's all important. All those pieces are important. If you had access to a product that addressed each and every one of those touch points, so to speak, why would you not choose that one? Why in the world would you go after a product that only lowered cholesterol, or only just did the antioxidant piece, or only did the blood vessel dilation, or only did blood vessel reactivity, so your blood vessels open and close appropriately? What if you could get a product that did all of that together? There it is right there. Pulse does the cholesterol piece, it does the antioxidant piece, it does the blood vessel dilation reactivity piece, so your blood vessels work better and more appropriately so they can respond to the challenges that we put our cardiovascular system through every single minute of the day. Pulse is an amazing product, and it's for people who want to keep their hearts running soundly. It's for people who want their pipes to work the way they're supposed to. So if you've ever thought about that, thought about your cardiovascular health, take a look at Pulse. It's a product that really helps on all of those different touch points. So that's what Pulse is all about. Make sure that you send us in your questions. Use the email address that you see at the bottom of the screen. We'll take those questions that you have. We'll take your suggestions for topics to cover on future episodes. And I'll see you next time on From the Lab. This is Dr. Shawn Talbott. Thanks a lot.